Hello, Lady here. Thanks for tuning in. Welcome to Dead Island, the definitive edition. Go ahead and play. Hopefully, a new game. New game, yes. Logan, Perna. I remember playing Giant. I didn't finish Dead Island, the first Dead Island. But we'll play with Shun. Yeah. Play with her.
My father was a very great man.
Play in one punch mode. What does that mean? Police.
Even though he died when I was 10, I remember him very well.
Yes. I'll choose you, Asian lady. Press B to skip his cutscene. Okay, here we go. I guess the main menu was just locked in 30 FPS, so because it just unlocked as soon as I got into the game. It's like at 100 right now. At max. At max settings. Maybe I shouldn't even put the vertical sync on, but if I get sick. But right now I'm good so far. I'm using the controller, the Steam controller, because right now I'm just having a little hard. I hate the touchpad though. I'm like, who needs sticks when you have touchpads? Right, but it looks good so far. So far, so good looking. Hey, yeah, I was excited for Dead Island 2, but the way they were describing how the gameplay would be, like it'd be like a big old MMO. I believe that's what the problem was, Dead Island 2. I'm like, no thank you. I love MMOs and all, but you know, no. Please no. I beg of you, Gears Taken. Open this. Alright. Alright. I played Dead Island Riptide to the fullest with a friend. And he played the fisting guy. No, not fisting guy. I call people who use fist weapons, fisting people. They use their fists, okay? I think they're called... What is this? Oh. There you go. I kind of adjusted my mouse sensitivity. Well, controller sensitivity. There you go. Here we go. Someone was complaining. Well, not complaining, but someone commented on my Doom video that the mouse sensitivity, well, the sensitivity on the cameras was a bit too high, and I'm sorry, that's just, I like my sensitivity to be very high. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Okay. But, yeah, I like to be able to swivel very quickly to whatever danger is around. Yeah, that's how I prefer. Unless I'm shooting, like a rifle, like a sniper rifle, my sensitivity is always freaking high. No matter what. Is this a soda I can drink? Okay. I lowered it down, so hopefully, I lowered it down as best as I can tolerate, because I don't like slow cameras. Let's see. Press B to key skip go. That's a Denver Day occurrence. It always happens to me. Sheesh. Nothing surprising there, so whatever. When do we get to kill things? Alright, treasure hunter. Of course I am. Oh, what's this? Fonsi. Oh, there's the battery.
What do we have here?
Okay, good. It looks like the flashlight is, how do I attack? There he goes. Alright, relax. Relax, brother. Let me see. You can review hints. Alright, maybe I have to go down here. Oh, there it is. That is where we need to go. Let's go down there, Jin. Come on. Go inside. You go. Here we go. You can do it. Oh, no. Hold on, hold on. Hold on your horses. I need to cough. Ah, zombies. Phew. Saved by the elevator.
I can see you through the camera. You feeling all right, mate? The shakes? What? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of this.
I saw.
Say, okay?
No.
You have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Move where? Oh. How'd I crouch? Oh. Thank you. Move where? Alright. Need to get a weapon as the good fur friend. No, fur friend. He's a furry, you know, that guy who's just talking to us? He's a furry. I mean, I'm not here to judge him, but, you know, whatever floats your boat, man. Different strokes for different folks, I guess. You know? Who am I to judge? I mean, we're Asian. nothing. Never mind.
Can't hurt to look.
You know, just ignore me saying that. Jen, you are Asian, alright? You're an awesome Asian. You know? I love Asians. I'm Asian. Or am I? I'm also black and everything else in between.
Run for the storage room!
Okay, go, 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 go,
go.
Just a bit further. Just a bit further. There you go. Well, Jen, maybe if you took off the heels, maybe you'd be able to. Oh, shit. How the hell did you get to me? Whoa, whoa. Whoa, relax, brother.
No.
No.
I'm doing it.
No.
Oh, wait.
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Stop it.
Stop. Wait. Hey. Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head. Nod your bloody head.
I ain't asking you again. Oh, thank God.
Freaking
I'm a
prick.
Doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Why am I bit?
Do you know how close we came to Bastion?
Fuck it! Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
How'd I get here? How'd I get here, Jack? Jack? Can anybody talk to me? How'd I get here? Can somebody talk to me? Somebody speak to me, please. Dominic? Margaret?
For us, Cinnamoy went out to kill them alone.
SOS. Someone
SOS. Won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
I don't know him, alright? I don't know him, so I don't need to save anybody. Hey, handsome. You single? No,
there.
I'm gay.
That's...
Oh.
You're
ew.
Not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
He's not handsome
at
all.
We need to find a weapon.
Also, he's doable. Alright, I'll find a freaking weapon. Shite. Hey, got a weapon, girl? Anybody have a weapon? I was stuck there. All right. Please. There you go.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two.
Ten.
Fuck it. Three.
Nothing's gonna harm you. Not while I'm around. Oh, come on. I wasn't ready. Piece of prick. Prick. Hopefully I can't hurt. Hey, it looks all right. I don't remember how the old version looked though. But she's like, "Ooh, I'm okay. Moist." Act one. It looks good so far. Hey, it's Logan. Hello? I can't hear anything.
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You heard about him being immune.
Hold the door. No, that was a spoiler.
Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here, to me.
You're not my supervisor.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it.
He's telling us to get to him.
Beat up pretty bad.
Getting better.
It's touch and go with you for a while.
Alright, how did it? Oh! What skills do we got? We got furry. Fury. She's a furry too, you know? Blade fighter. I have a feeling I'm gonna be all doing blade fighters and whatnot. So, how many skills do we got? That's it. That's right. I'm gonna be a furry. Alright, do you understand? Aww. I'll never let go, Jack. I'll never let go. Oh, and yeah, you did, bitch.
This is the end.
Dead. Stuck with James. Talking about Titanic. Very upsetting. I'm very upset right now.
I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
No
name's
shit.
John Cinnamoy. The head lifeguard.
What about what up, Cinnamon?
The radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. But then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but. That love bites,
I love zombies. They're my preferred choice of.
I don't know who you are or how you know that
mate.
Guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming, so here's the thing: we need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station.
All right.
There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I don't think I have much choice. But
definitely.
Sure.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in bungalow 11 by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
Says you. I had some problems. The game does not like getting alt tab, so it crashed. And I actually had to restart my computer because my silly little computer wouldn't respond to anything. It wouldn't respond, and so I'm like, ah, shit, what happened? This game messed it up. And I also keep hearing this buzzing sound, like a barber is shaving someone's head. Like those, it's called buzzers, right? Oh, that's pretty that's pretty texture there. Yeah, the buzzers, right? It's called the shaving buzzers? I don't know. I don't know words. It's a thing that shaves your head. barbers usually use it on men. Britney Spears used it on hers.
Let's open this
on
up.
Her hair. During her point of crisis. That's all right. She'll pick herself back up. She's trying. She's trying. That's all we can ask for. Can we ruin this? Aw. So where are we going, girl? Where are we going, girl? We're supposed to... Oh, okay. We're supposed to follow this... The white dotted line, Jean. Follow it. Thank you. Follow the line. Vincent's energy drink. That's fracking wonderful. Alright. That's fine by me. Energizer drink. Energy drinks aren't good for you, Jen. I know that for a fact, but I still drink them. Because sometimes I don't want coffee. Coffee is bad for you too. Excessive amounts. I guess anything excessive in excessive amounts is bad for you. But I have to tone down the caffeine. I really do. Mind over matter. I don't need it. It's just mental now. I think I need it for to stay awake, but I think it's just mental. Oh. I'm mental, you know. What are we doing? Let's go swim. Zombies? Let's go. Zombies. It's not bad. Oh, can we actually balance on this? Come on. Oh, we can. Can we just do a little suntanning before? Oh, hey. Aww. I attract so many weirdos. Shit, I can't help it anymore. Leave me alone, Walker. No. Speaking of The Walking Dead. Well, I'm not really speaking. Aw, walkers. Reminds me of the walkers from The Walking Dead. Only these guys, they have more personality because, you know, look, they have hats and I can do this. They have hats and they're like tourist zombies. You know? Tourist zombies are fun. Just take their camera and just cheese with them. Selfie zombies? Party crasher. But yeah, speaking of walkers, I'm mentally preparing myself for The Walking Dead. If anyone watches The Walking Dead, the last episode of season... What was it, season 6? 7? Whatever, the last season that aired. The last episode of that season. I think it's season 6. I didn't watch it yet, because I don't know if I can handle it. I don't know. I've prepared myself for Glenn's death. Because I already know he's dead in the comic. Spoiler alert. I think anyone who's a fan of the game, and if anyone who's a fan of Walking Dead knows he's dead. I know he's dead in the comics, and I don't read the comics.
Die already.
I want to, but I'm like, but Daryl isn't there. Daryl is in the comics. Like, what am I gonna do? And Carol's already dead in the comics. I'm like, I'm spoiling so many things for y'all. Who's ever watching? What is this? But I prepared myself for Glenn. And if he dies, I want Maggie to die. But she's pregnant, right? Oh, crap. Oh, my God. I don't know. I just can't see Glenn without Maggie. But Maggie's still alive in the comics, so... I don't know. I can't see it. I'm gonna have a hard time adjusting to it if they do decide to kill Glenn off. If they don't decide to kill Glenn off, I wonder who they're gonna kill. I don't know. I think I'd be fine if it was Rosita. I love the girl, but you know, I think the plot will still move without her. Or Abraham. Abraham, I'm mad at him. I'm mad at Abraham. But it'll just be a big middle finger to Abraham if Rosita died protecting him. It's like, that's right, I still love you, boo, but, you know, just think of this. Think of me. Think of me every time you live. Oh, man. Other than that, if Michonne dies, Daryl dies, I revolt. I can't. I can't do it. I can't do it without him. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do without Daryl? Alright, end scene. What am I doing? What's this? Why am I going in there?
Oh, oh my god.
What? What's happening?
Oh, god.
Oh, I need that knife.
God.
What's up, Ted?
My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother.
Oh, you're fine.
Jesus Christ! What else could I do? Let him kill me?
No. You're defending yourself.
Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want
from me? Got some
me?
Blood on your...
I had no choice!
The cute shorts, you know? Got some blood on your cute shorts. I wonder if his... It'd be funny if his shorts was, like, white, and then it's, like, red. It's red. It got dyed red because of the blood everywhere. I don't know how that's funny, but that's funny to me. Shit. Crap. What was I talking about? I don't want to talk about Walking Dead. That's depressing. Oh, come on. I got the middle. Whatever. Whatever. I got the middle screen of death is the one I'm looking for. Oh. Miss Zombie. You prickin' Jesus. Let's alcohol take it. Okay, good. Money. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. Shut up. Shut your mouth. Shut your mice.
I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Alright, I'll stay away. Shite. I'll stay away from me. I don't need you. The remaster's alright. I read that in the Steam controller. Steam forums that it has some performance issues. Worse than the original Dead Island, but I'm feeling quite the opposite. I had performance issues in the original and having none of that in the remastered version. But from the time I played the original, I did upgrade my graphics card, so that could be a reason. Oh shit. Did I just screw myself? No, I didn't. Yes, I did. Oh shit. Oh crap. I'm dead. No. Just climb back up. That's right. We lose money. Oh, where am I? What? What the hell? Oh. Well. Sorry. So sorry. Dang. Alright. I didn't mean to stumble into this kind of scene. Some kind of porno scene. Flexible hoes. Guess she was a flexible hoe in life. But not in death. Rusty heavy pipe. Rusty heavy places. Shh. Is that money? Hey, it's Finders Keepers, okay? If anyone, where am I? Let's make our way back to Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Ah.
Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
Forget what? How to tie your shoe? How to eat and how to breathe. just complete your sentence. Thank you. Can I? Oh, what? Can I interact with this? Oh. Oh, the battery has life? Well, hot damn.
Thank God we found you. You did? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
You're welcome, Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Those things catch wind of us again.
I got nailed? What?
Okay, ready to go out there again?
I guess.
I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Take the beach. It's the shortest
Trigger's
way.
Like, yeah,
we'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Okay. Not. What am I, a slave? I'm not your slave. What is that? There's like an exclamation mark? What is that? I think it's side quests, right? There's side quests in this game.
Fuck, I should have never listened.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others.
Should have left.
Probably found a way
out. Always listen to Maggie. Now. Idiot.
Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Yeah.
Sure.
Maggie?
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I going to go?
I don't know. Go look for Maggie. Idiot. I don't see any, points to follow, so I'm going to go ahead and just switch to my main objective because, yeah, I don't see any icons for Maggie and the others. Hopefully we'll find her along the way. Hopefully. Hello there. No. You go down. Get busy dying. Is there anything here? Zombie? Hey! What's problem? Huh? Just trying to be peaceful. Peaceful farmers. Peaceful farmers. Oh, where'd you go? Oh, did I break your hand? Did I break your hand? Oh, no. Oh, no, I can't see. Jen? Really? Jian? Jin? Jan? Girl? Asian lady? We really need to switch to some sneakers. Because props to you for walking in the sand in heels. Seriously, props to you, but seriously, it's not very optimal. Gotta go ahead and get some sneakers or something. Something, you know.
Lay down.
I want to be comfortable. Huh? What's your deal? What's your damage? Surf skull. Surf's up, bro. Oh, his is just cute. See? The personality of the zombies here are great, you know. They have all these bikinis. They're all these bikinis, you know. They have these hats. Alright. Yeah, get the hell off. Battered pedal.
Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
Yeah?
You want to come with me?
No.
I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Maybe I will. Level up. Level up. Level up. I go stiff survival for now. What is this? Banoye Herald Exarp. Yeah, I'll take what I want. So where am I? Okay, I'm going. Just wait, what?
Oh my god.
What? I heard something. Is that one of the big baddies? Oh, why are you guys running? Huh? No running in the beach. Huh? No running in the beach. Hmm? That's the general rule. Don't run. You know, if you run, you trip, and then you hit your head on the sand. Which is actually not that bad. Hey! I'm sorry. Which is actually not that bad. Unless there's, like, nails on the sand there, and then you get nailed. Literally get nailed by nails. Take the knife! You'll need it. I'll use it. Wait, what is that? What happened? What? Ha, ha, ha! Oh, God! Yeah, that got me a little nervous. Can I pop this? Oh, free... immersion broken! What? I think I'm gonna do for, the knives. What do you call it? The... combat, yeah. I want to do the sharp knives. It is her specialty, after all. Dead man walking. Poke. Shit. Do we get some repairs? What the hell? I have a knife in both hands. How about a... something blunt. And then, because the knife doesn't have that great of reach, so I want to use this first. Good night. Say good night. This way? Is this where you want me to go? Red flag of doom. Exodus. Use a card reader. Okay, good. Right in the right place. I know you're alive, buddy. Oh, did I break your hand? Oh, what happened? Huh. Oh, fuck! Were you alive? I was alive. Alright, everyone's alive. Oh crap. Oh shit. Oh no. Hey. Relax! Get dead! Phew. Oh, Jesus Christ, how many of them are you? Alright. That'll do. Heavy rusty pipe. That'll do, pig. Oh, no. Can we kill him from... alright, guess not. Come on. Alright, there we go. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Tons of bad feelings going on right now. None of them are... Fuck me. No. Oh, this is not good. Oh, good. Okay. Phew! I need a broomstick. Yeah, okay. Oh, no. Oh, I'm panicking. I don't want this. This thing is weak as hell. Get the fuck out of me. I need more drink. Okay, good. We're good. Lady? Lady miss. Miss lady. Please. Don't do it. Phew! Get inside the lifeguard tower. Oh, good. There's a broomstick there. I'll shove it someone's ass. Oops, I don't know why I keep doing that. I'm gonna shove this up your ass today. I will right now. Don't you worry about your ass, because it's going to be taken care of. Hey! You can't just pretend eat like that, Zom. Brains! What? Oh shit, he's the big guy. Oh crap.
The bigger they are?
The bigger they are, what? Come on, swing. Okay. He's a thug. Don't be scared. He's just a thug. He's okay. I broke his arm. Haha, I broke his arm. Ha ha ha, you fucking asshole. You stupid idiot. Is there another one? There better not be any more people here and here.
All engines are out. Repeat.
All engines are out. Says you. Just. Yeah, why not? Can I upgrade this? No.
All engines are
out. I can update that. Upgrade it. You thug? You thug? You're not thug. Oh. Why am I scared? It was like, they're just zombies. The music is a little... The noises are a little loud. So... I know you're alive. Don't joke around me. Jerk me around. Don't jerk me around, zombie. Can I turn that off? I can't see. I wish I just didn't put any batteries in the flashlight. I'm like, what's the point?
I need a new weapon.
No, you don't. Fine. Fine. Paddle. To go here. What? Why did we go here for? Why did we go here again? I lost track of my objective. I'm just following the checkpoints now. Stop drinking energy drinks. Is this what we needed? Okay, no, it's not. Hold on. Let me just grab the whatnuts and who's a wuzzits. What? Oh, there is a boss upstairs? Oh. Oh. Yeah, I got it. I heard you. What's going on? Hey! I hit you first! God! Hey! Excuse me, sir. I just need to move inside there. Because I need to move inside you. What? No. No, that's gross. I don't need to move inside you. It seems as though there's no more zombies around. Which is good. Which is very good. So we're supposed to break this? What? No? There's nothing up here. So why make me go all the way up here when I can't earn anything? Like, why? What's the point? Alright. Lifeguard? Oh. Yeah, I know you're alive. Jerk. You think I wouldn't know? Oh, look, fast travel. Sweet. Stop drinking, you moron. What happened?
I knew you could do it. Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
We're doomed, Walt Debbie Downer. Really? Where the hell did you guys get a car? You couldn't give it to me before? Home sweet, not home. Yeah? You're welcome. That's $1,000.
Oh. Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to... Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
We're yeah.
For now. Still a lot to do.
Okay. I think I've seen enough. I've run long, and despite the reports in Steam forums, I am having a performance. I'm not having any performance issues. It's a steady 60 FPS. And I did lock it. I turned on vertical sync because I don't need more than 60, you know. I don't like 30, but as long as it doesn't stutter, I don't mind 30. But preferably I like 60. But yeah, that is it for me today. Owners of the original Dead Island will get a huge discount on Steam for the definitive edition. So if you like Dead Island, go ahead and pick this up. You know? Unfortunately, I would do a giveaway for it, since I can get it for a cheap price. But I can't gift the Dead Island Steam. Yeah, Steam won't let me buy it to gift to people, so I can't do the giveaway. But there's nothing I can do with that. But anyway, thanks for hanging out with me.
I've got a job.
And hopefully I can bring a friend next time if I do decide to play more Dead Island. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.